two bears, rip your head off with ease.